I'm Liz Findlay, and welcome to this Higher Light Decree, Invoking Energetic Protection. Allow the words to vibrate within your reality as I speak them on your behalf. I call on my higher self, my team in spirit of the highest light and resonance, and source, to witness and activate this decree. I bring gold light from the great central sun down into the space that I'm in, to cleanse, clear, and raise the vibrations of everything around me, including the walls, floor, ceiling, windows, doors, fixtures, fittings, all electrical equipment, all cables, pipes, air vents, all furniture, furnishings, and objects. I call on ultraviolet fire to cleanse and clear my physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, and energetic bodies of all lower vibrational energy, energy that doesn't serve me for my highest and greatest good, and energy that doesn't belong to me, sending it back to Source. I call on my higher self, team and spirit of the highest light and resonance, and Source, to clear all interference, including all satanic, demonic, and Luciferian interference, across all layers, levels, and dimensions of time and space, all bodies, minds, timelines, lifetimes, and alternative universes, including all backup and recreation programs. I call on Source to align me with the solar Gaia grid and the highest possible timeline of this 5D ascending Earth. I send cords of light, surrounded by gold light, from the soles of my feet down through the floor, through the Earth's crust, right to the center of the Earth. I anchor these cords of light into the Earth's crystalline core, grounding my energy within the 5D grid of the Earth. Drinking up some of this crystalline energy, I bring it back up through the Earth's crust, up through the floor, and in through the soles of my feet. I pull this energy all the way up into my heart space that opens. And from there, the crystalline energy circulates throughout my whole body to keep me grounded, centered, present, and energized throughout today. I call on my higher self, team and spirit of the highest light and resonance, and source, to place divine protection around all of my chakras, within my body and beyond my body. And to place divine protection in front of each and every opening to my body. I surround myself with pink unconditional love, while filling my energy fields with gold light. I place a golden, crystal clear and diamond strong layer around the entire outside of my energy fields, that only the highest vibrational energy can penetrate. I call on electric blue fire of protection to surround the golden crystal clear layer. This fire burns through and transmutes all lower vibrational energy, energy that doesn't serve me for my highest and greatest good, all psychic attack, all lower vibrational projections towards me, especially unwanted sexually projected energy and other people's anger. Around the outside of the electric blue fire, I now call on a thick layer of zero-point energy to neutralize and escort all that does not serve me away from my reality. May this zero-point energy be held in place by many shields from the highest vibration of Archangel Michael, all interlocked, right the way around, and infused with qualities resonant with my being and my energy fields, for the protection against lower vibrational electromagnetic wavelengths, electricity, and radiation. I call on a final layer of pink unconditional love to form a gentle cushion around the shields, radiating love into the world around me. I call on my higher self, team and spirit of the highest light and resonance and source, to upgrade all layers and levels of protection within and around my physical, mental, emotional, spiritual and energetic bodies, introducing new layers I'm not yet aware of that are resonant with my being and my energy fields to upgrade to ultimate protection. I call on ultraviolet fire to clear all mind manipulation and control programs coming through any electronic device I come into contact with and use, and any online platform or app. May these programs be cleared across all layers, levels, and dimensions of time and space. All bodies, minds, timelines, lifetimes, and alternative universes, including all backup and recreation programs. I call on my higher self, team and spirit of the highest light and resonance, and source, to place divine filters and protection within and around all electronic devices I come into contact with and use, especially my own devices. For the protection against lower vibrational electromagnetic wavelengths, electricity, radiation, lower vibrational energy, energy that doesn't serve me for my highest and greatest good, all psychic attack, all lower vibrational projections towards me, especially unwanted sexually projected energy and other people's anger. May this protection extend across all apps, programs, modes of communication, and social media platforms, especially within and around my phone, computer, and all computer accessories, internet router, TV and all TV accessories, all vehicle electronics, and all other smart interface devices in my home and place of work. I call on my higher self, team and spirit of the highest light and resonance, and source, to upgrade all layers and levels of protection within and around all of the electronic devices I come into contact with and use. Introducing new layers I'm not yet aware of that are resonant with my being and my energy fields, to upgrade to ultimate protection. Thanking the high vibrational beings and energies involved for supporting and assisting me with invoking energetic protection. This higher light decree is now activated.